I am Dr. Raghavendra, endodontist, root canal doctor in Partha Dental. Today I am going to discuss about dental caries and its various stages and its prevention strategies. First, we have to see what is dental caries. Dental caries is the most common disease of the common cold according to WHO. Dental caries is mostly caused by bacteria when we eat various foods like carbohydrates, proteins, etc. Mostly the sticky carbohydrates, when they stick onto the tooth and when they are left behind, bacteria act on the sticky carbohydrates, release acids and forms white spot and dark lesions on the tooth. Initially, it forms like a layer over the tooth, which is called plaque. At this stage, when we do regular cleaning, the formation of a dental carie or a cavity can be prevented. After a cavity starts forming, at the initial stages, we can do filling, and as the decay progresses and reaches the numb, the patient will have pain. When the patient will have pain, we have to do a treatment called root canal. Then after that, after doing root canal, again a cap should be placed over the tooth. Okay. There are various symptoms where when a person has dental caries are, he might be having a sensitivity to hot and cold foods. He might be having severe pain when lying on bed or when during eating. Sometimes the pain reduces on taking cold foods and increases during hot foods. He might be a kind of referred or a dragging type of pain near the ear or near the head, back of the head. Generally, dental caries occurs in people who are not maintaining oral hygiene properly or who have medical conditions like diabetes physically compromised or medically compromised. Medically compromised or handicapped people, people who go to dentist infrequently, and people who do not regularly clean or rinse their mouth daily. What are the various steps by which we can prevent dental caries? We have to regularly rinse mouth properly after eating sugary or sticky carbohydrates or foods. We have to regularly go for frequent dental checkups. We have to clean between the teeth. We should do regular flossing or use a small brush called intradental brush, which can pass between the teeth. We have to avoid frequent snacking or sipping of sugary foods. We have to take fiber-rich foods, which helps in better cleansing activity. If patient is having a less saliva secretion or some medical condition, that has to be treated properly. Thank you.